Dr. AQ Khan alleges former Prime Minister Benazir Bhutto directed him to hand over drawing and technology to Iran.
Speaking to Barkha Dutt in October 2007, Ms. Bhutto put the onus on the scientist, saying he had sold nuclear secrets but was later pardoned.
Mr. Nawaz Sharif did a deal that got him to go to Saudi Arabia and not complete the sentence for treason and tax evasion.
But he broke that deal and tried to go back to Pakistan.
After 8 years. But he did do a deal. He escaped prison and weakened the democratic forces. No one from the court or the, you know, intervened. Mr. Abdul Qadir Khan admitted that he sold nuclear secrets and he was pardoned and nobody intervened. And I am somebody who has proclaimed her innocent. And I'm still innocent and never been convicted of any crime. But the national ordinance has nothing to do with me.
Tubar.com.